going on, guys, and welcome back to more Fallout 4. This weapon that you see right here, I got this from a recent attack on our base. So it was one of a legendary super mutants, and our base held up pretty well, but one of the suiciders did get to our front door, so that was a little bit scary. So I've put another turret there and another one up there. So that's that, and I think today we're going to continue looking for a combat shotgun, because last time we went looking for one, it didn't turn out so well. We basically just got into a mess of annoying ghouls and a whole bunch of raiders. What is that? The hell is going on here? I have no idea. Oh. Hello. I want to shoot that suicider. Oh, that was a pretty good shot. Even if I do say so myself. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Fuck you. Don't scare me like that. That is not cool. Oh, got a pretty decent gun, no? I don't know. Does speak for 25 additional damage. Yeah, not a fan of bleeding damage, unfortunately. But righto. We destroyed a legendary, which was pretty simple actually with this gun. Because the great thing about this gun is it shoots an additional ammo. Or additional shot. God, I hope that wasn't one of my settlers that was going to my place. There's a raider. Another mongrel dog. Alright, so I guess today we are looking for this raider kind of alley. It's apparently... Oh yeah, I know this place. Oh. Yeah, apparently the combat shotgun is found inside a raider base. Which looks like that's a raider base there, which is pretty cool. So we'll loot this guy. And let's see if we can find ourselves a combat shotgun somewhere. Doesn't look like much is around here. Bottle cap mine, I'll take that. Unfortunately, it doesn't look too promising. There's nothing at the back there. This kind of sucks, actually. Fen Street Sewer. Huh. Where the hell is this raider outpost? There's the sewer. Don't really want to go in there just yet. So this raider base is apparently around the back of Diamond City. Diamond City's right there. So it has to be around here somewhere. I tried having another look and there's nothing that really gives too much of a description, so nothing that really pinpoints where this place is. So there's more Diamond City stuff here. Don't really want to go over there. Is there anything on this side? What about up here? disgusting. Jesus, how fucking hard was that to hit? Alright. Where the hell is this place? Ah, yeah. Yeah. Nah, I already know what that's about. She's not actually a settler. Don't worry. There's a raider encampment in there. Actually, that... would that be that place? Oh, hello. So yeah, apparently... I have no idea where this place is. So it says it's an alleyway, but... I can't see any bloody alleyways. Ooh, raider alleyways, anyway. Oh, this is frustrating. Okay, this looks promising. Do as I go up here, see if I can get a vantage point. See, there's a wall there, so... there looks to be a raider encampment. So really, this should be it. It's an expert lock. That got their attention. Actually, would they unlock this?
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Wonder if there's another way in there. Because I have a good feeling about that place, actually. Nothing in there. That's a big area. It's an expert lock as well.
Me, huh?
Is there a way I can get this unlocked at all? Over here, guys. Can you guys come here and unlock that for me? I don't think... yeah, there's no other way for me to get in.
Scared, huh?
How am I gonna do this? Oh, there he is. You there. Yep, over here. Come on, unlock the gate for me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Ah, bloody hell. It's a turret gun. I just want them to open a gate. Well, let's go around and see if I can find another way in. Probably not, considering two of the gates are locked by expert locks. But we might get lucky. Ah, gosh. It's another expert lock. What's going on? Why are these raiders barricaded in? Please don't tell me that that is the place which has the combat shotgun. Okay. That was interesting. Can I, like, jump over here? I have a feeling if I jump over, I may not be able to get back. I'll just kill these people anyway. I want to get in, but I can't get in. I have a feeling that's a place I need to go to get the combat shotgun. That's just about my luck, isn't it? There's no other way for me to get in, is there? Bloody hell. I mean, I can't. Yeah. It's too difficult. Can I jump up? No. I want to get in, but I'm scared I won't be able to get back out. Like, I reckon I could jump over that other area, but I don't think I'd be able to get back out. Which sucks. Alright, what I might do. Don't know if you guys would think this is considered cheaty or not, but what I might do is I might save here. And jump over. See, I can jump in, but I don't know if I can get back out. So this is probably a bad idea. Wow. Just killed someone a much higher level than me. Right? Turns out this gun's actually not bad. Alright. So... Evans Way cul-de-sac key. Oh, you might actually... I just found something amazing. That wasn't actually where it said it was going to be. It said it was going to be in some sort of trap. But... Fuck yeah, I will not say no to that. I'll get Deathclaw hide just in case anyway. But, oh my god. That is fucking awesome. I am so happy with that. I'm pretty sure that key is going to let me get out as well. Oh, that was awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. Oh, that is so good. I'm so happy with that. And this key, yes, the key will let me get out. Awesome. Oh, that is so good. I'm really happy with that. I cannot complain. Well then guys. the main goal for today has already been done. Been done, wow. Fucking English good, Mark, yeah. Oh, so happy. Now let's have a look at this thing. Combat shotgun. This thing is beautiful. It looks like the combat assault rifle, but this is a shotgun. Oh, it's so good. So, so good. Alright, let's go back to our settlement and see what we can do with it. Okay. Let's see what we can do. Stand receiver. Oh, I don't have any oil. Powerful receiver. Gun nut rank 2. Actually, I'm pretty sure I leveled up as well. Oh yeah. Gun nut rank 2. Might do armor as well. Actually, rifleman. Yes, please. I think I'll leave one just till next time. But, oh, that is so good. So, so good. Powerful receiver. Gun nut rank 2. Oh, it's gonna be so good. You can tell I'm like super, super excited about this gun. Rank 3, it's rank 2. Superior recoil, what have we got? Long barrel. Long barrel's pretty good. So we'll do that. Short stock. Don't have that one just yet, so we'll do marksman stock. Standard magazine. Quick eject mag. What's the magazine size on this? Let's have a look. 8. Is 8 enough? I'd say 8. 8 should be enough. Quick eject mag. Actually, I'm gonna wait till I get that. Come to rank 2. Hell yeah. Standard sights. I'd say I want a dot sight. Yeah, we'll go dot sight. Dot sight? Circle sight. God, I don't know. Yeah, we'll do dot sight. That's over with that. Yeah, cool. Muzzle. Muzzle brake. Rank 3. So I guess we'll go compensator. Better recoil. Nice. Okay. Well, there's a few more things I want to do to this gun. But so far, it's pretty freaking good. But what I'll do is I'll go around, see if I can collect a bit more oil. And then I will come back to fix up this weapon. And I think from there, we'll go to Vault 81 and do a few things. Alrighty. So I just spent the last while finding enough things that I can pull oil out of to then customize my amazing shotgun. So standard receiver? Nah, we don't want that. We want a powerful receiver. Yeah. Instead of a magazine, we want a medium quick eject mag. That is beautiful. 20 rounds, or is that? Which one is it? Hang on. Hang on. Which gun do I have? Crap.
Hey.
What gun did I get? That one. Yep.
Easy living. This ain't.
Oh, there we go. That's more like it. 12. Nice. Okay, so now that I've done that, I think we can go and have a look at Vault 81. Alrighty, so what I might do, since we have, I think, 5... Interesting. 5 fusion cores, I might give 2 of the good ones to them.
Hey.
And I might hold on to... I completely screwed that up. So, I'll give them the bad one and 2 of the good ones, and I'll keep the other 2 good ones. Sounds like a plan, eh? Alrighty. Let's go talk to this woman again.
You're back. I take it you got what Overseer McNamara was looking for.
Yes.
Obviously. Why else would I be here?
Alright, smartass.
Oh, love this.
I'm opening the door.
Cool. Like, to get them to open a door, I could have just said, yes, I have it, and then run up to them and just murder everyone. But, I might as well do it relatively legitimately. Can I come up there?
Another outsider. What they let you in for?
None of your concern.
Hey, I live here. Of course it's my concern. And you're a prime example of why outsiders should be kept...
I love the sassiness.
Wow, aren't you a ray of sunshine?
You think you're funny? That's exactly why outsiders don't belong here.
Oh, gosh. Can I just... Oh, I want to kill her so badly.
Sorry about that.
I think I'll just skip all the talking. Okay, so that conversation was over. Pretty quickly, actually.
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Hey, you're welcome.
What are you doing up here?
Wait.
Ashes, where are you going?
I don't know quite why I said,
damn it.
You're welcome to his compliment.
Nice pip boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Sure thing. Now, the main reason for me to come in here is to get the Overseer's Guardian, because that thing is mental. You know my two-shot pipe rifle? That is soon gonna get upgraded. Let's just say that. Now, from memory, I don't want to talk to this kid.
Sorry about the mess.
Bugger off. Don't talk to me. Good. Go away. Haha. Now, from memory,
you haven't needed my help in years.
Hey there.
Talk to this one.
Commonwealth guest. Welcome to the depot.
Hey.
And pardon the clutter. I don't
You're the new gal. How long do you plan on sticking around?
Let's have a look here.
Must be keeping busy then. At least business is good.
Too good these days. When you're dealing with some days, it's all I can do to
she looks a little
my head above water. But you probably don't
strange.
Want to hear about all that.
No.
I might be interested.
Let's
right?
have a look and see what you got. Now, that's the one. I forgot. It's so expensive. I don't know how I managed to completely forget that. But this gun is rather good. Shit. Alright, looks like I'll have to come back for that one. Holy hell. So expensive. But they are pretty good. Tarberry whiskey. Alright. I guess, oh wow, you have a lot of stuff too. Holy hell. Shotgun shells. Yeah, sure. What can I sell? Gamma round? I have a feeling they're used for something. Can't remember what. Anyway. What have I got? I've got a lot of mods. Let's sell all these. Probably shouldn't have sold them all, but oh well. A lot of fusion cells. Wow. What else have we got? Don't need folders. Have a jukebook, subway tokens. I completely forgot I picked those up. Huh. Do I have any drugs? Yes, I do. I never use drugs, so I might as well just sell them all. What else have we got here? Medics. Cool, done. Well, that was a bit disappointing. I completely forgot that the rifle was stupidly expensive. Well, not stupidly expensive, but more expensive than what I can afford this early in the game. Oh, that kid nearly talked to me. Oh, so glad I missed it. He's so annoying. It's like the biggest pain in the ass ever.
Oh, you got a pit boy? Oh, I got one too.
So yeah, I didn't give a fuck. Yeah, I don't do too well with kids. Alright. Let's leave this place and I'll come back once I get at least another 3,000 caps. Bloody hell. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time. Alright, well thank you for coming on that useless journey with me. to Vault 81. But one thing I'm stupidly happy about. This bloody combat shotgun. It is brilliant. I love it. It's gonna make things so much easier, especially with fucking ghouls. Because I absolutely hate them. So this should hopefully shred the absolute shit out of them. But again, thank you for coming along, and I will see you guys in the next one.